Hi guys, so today I'm going to show you a tutorial on how I made that meme I just posted. Step 1, select a pose or a character. Step 2, screenshot it. Step 3, select another pose. Or just use the same one. So if we'll go to Kind Master, select the photos. Select your music that you want to do. My music. Make sure you make it perfect. Repeat it as many times as you can and to the right point. Let's do some more. There. Let's make this longer because it hits the beat. Now find the other photo that can match it. Let's try this one. Now use your clip graphics and pick any one you can. Now it fits. Make sure it's right on point. Now keep doing that. Make sure the pictures actually make sense. Make sure it fits perfectly. I'd recommend Overall Animation 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. They're really good. We are almost done. We just have to make this really perfect. I like this one better. Now find some more pictures to use. This might take up to about like 13 minutes or so, because you actually have like to finish and edit it, so it's gonna take a while. Also, this is a voiceover. My mom's coming. Mom. She's not there. Anyways, we're almost to the end. We just have to replay this over and over again. Make sure it hits right. Make sure the black screen at the end. Now let's rewatch it. Oh, that doesn't really work. It's looking good, I think. Now all you have to do is export it. I'm gonna do seconds for this, like, wow. It might take a while to export, so you might wanna hang on for a minute. Sorry, I have the sniffles, but it's exploded.